This is the scene where earlier this evening, Pascagoula police were called out to the Pascagoula River Bridge on Highway 90 over concerns that a man might jump off. Tonight, police tell us officers spoke with the man for about an hour and they were able to get him to safety.